Welcome to KEX Construction Engineering. Today, we are going to show you how to construct and install a folding staircase. Have you been looking for how to build a space-saving staircase or an attic ladder for your apartment? This video will teach you how to achieve that, step by step. Here, you can see how smooth this folding ladder works right away. We are going to start the step-by-step construction and installation process, so let's move to site. The first thing you need to do is to measure and determine the floor height where the staircase or ladder will land. Also determine the run or angle of inclination of the ladder. Once you have these basic parameters, you can measure the hypotenuse, which is the full length of the ladder. Then you can start marking out the rise and tread on the full length as shown here. From the measured height and run, you can also get the full length of this ladder using Pythagorean rule. You can use to buy 10 or bigger wood size depending on expected load. Now, let's mark out the angle of inclination so that we can mark out the rises and treads of this stair at once. Ensure this reads exactly 40 degrees as measured. Now, mark the angle and measure the tread. Tread equals 8 inches or 200 millimeters. Riser equals 10 inches or 250 millimeters. Mark all accurately and cut them off. Cut the two sides and place them for coupling as shown. Now, cut the treads to a desired size, 900 mm by 200 mm. Fix and align them accurately. I upload construction videos here every week. Yes, there are many construction videos on this channel. Go ahead and ask whatever you don't understand. I always reply, thanks. Use good hinges and screws based on the expected load. Ensure they all move and rotate freely. Screw in properly and don't miss any screw. Now, let's flick this whole frame carefully so that we can fix hinges on the other side of the ladder. Now that we have successfully fixed hinges on both sides, let's mark the points to install the folding stair. Now, let's move it to site for installation. Ensure you hang and brace it properly before screwing. At this stage, use bigger screws, stagger them. Don't fix screws on a straight line to avoid failure. Ensure they are screwed firmly to the wall. You can add more wooden and metal support where necessary to improve safety. Okay, let's screw the last two hinges and then relax and watch the folding staircase as it stretches, slides, and folds with little effort. Good job! We can now move the staircase up and down as we desire. Note: this staircase is not designed to carry heavy load, so it should not be used as the major staircase in a building. Rather, it should be used as an alternative staircase to carry lesser load. This is how to construct and install folding staircase or folding ladder. I upload construction videos here every week. Yes, there are many construction videos on this channel. Go ahead and ask whatever you don't understand. I always reply. Thanks. Thanks for watching.